Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to solve a problem here. Okay, now I'm going to solve if your autofill handle or drag to fill isn't working, how you can solve it. Okay, now take a look at here. We have one, and if I want to drag this, there is no autofill handle here. Okay, you can see that the cursor isn't changing, and I want to drag, and then the number should be autofilled. Or if I write any formula here, let's say this one, and if I want to copy the formula to all the column here, but I can't do that because of the autofill handle isn't working. Now there could be several issues because of this problem. Number one, if you are working with formulas and it's not working, there is a chance that you have to solve it from here. Click on formula and click on calculation option, and if it's not automatic, you gotta make it automatic. Sometimes it is manual, so then the autofill handle might not work, so you will have to select it to automatic. In my case, it's already automatic, but I can't access the autofill handle here. Okay, I can't drag any formulas or any numbers. So how can I solve this? There is another place where you can turn on autofill handle or turn off autofill handle. Okay, so click on the file option, click on option, click on advanced, and you can see here enable fill handle and cell drag and drop. You can see this is the place where you can enable and disable fill handle and cell drag and drop. So click here and click OK. Now this is our formula. You can see the cursor has turned to drag and drop. So if I drag it, the formula works. So take a look at here. If I press control and drag and drop, the serial number has autofilled. This is what I wanted to show you. This is how you can enable autofill and drag and drop in Microsoft Excel. Hope you understand. Hope your problem is solved. Keep learning. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay in your home. Be safe. Thank you.